phoenix eye cake, gold bullion pastry, kousu cake, braised cake, and rice lard crackers are all signature pastries of Lugang of Taiwan. In 1887, pastry chef of Zheng Chui from Chuanzhou of Fujian province in China came to Changhua County's Lugang. He started teaching pastry making, and later, his partner, students, and descendants passed his legacy on as part of the Lugang cake culture.
客人他特地为了要吃到鹿港的那个糕饼啊，来店买，自己拿到美国去。
All of the pastries, the Phoenix Eye Cake is the hardest to make. Its traditional recipe calls for grinding stir-fried sticky rice into powder, adding sugar and liquid, and pressing it into a mold. This process must be done fast, as the temperature or humidity may cause the cake to be too hard to dry or break apart easily. In the early days, the cakes would be wrapped in paper to keep in the moisture. Good Phoenix Eye Cakes taste smooth and melt in the mouth.
因为我们都以我们的祖先的配方制作，所以它的口感跟古时候一样，很入口即化，还是这么精致好吃。
There are many new flavors of the traditional Phoenix Eye Cake in addition to other creative products, including baked flaky pastry with red bean paste and macadamia nut filling, which is one of the most popular items. Take a visit to the old town of Lugang and taste the pastries made with 100-year-old recipes. Enjoy the nostalgic feeling the town has to offer.